Today, we're going to introduce how to print with the small and the medium build platform for Sole. First, choose what you want to print. Today, we'll be showing you the full workflow for a full arch model that fits perfectly onto the medium build platform. After importing the model, choose the correct platform size on Alpha 3D you find out in the printer section. Choose the resin you want to work with and then prepare your printer. Before you start your print, make sure to follow these instructions. Make sure your printer is connected to the internet, either through Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Place your VAD in your printer and make sure it is in a fixed position. Close the frame locking mechanism. Confirm that you have chosen the correct build platform. There are now three sizes available: the standard platform, the medium, which we are using now, and the small build platform. Attach the build platform securely on the C-axis arm and lock it. Before you start your print, we will see on your printer's and browser screen that you can now see which build platform you have selected to print with. The process is the same for the small build platform. After 29 minutes, our full arch model is finished printing at 100 micron layer thickness, which is 35% faster than with the standard build platform at the same layer thickness.